Hi, sir.
Sir! Sir!
Di ba tinanggal sa PNP yung power na mag-operate sa illegal drugs ng October 10? And yet nangyari itong illegal drugs operation na October
11?
Yes, sir. October 11. Meron ba tayong offhand, sir? May nakikita na ba tayong problema sa ganong aspeto?
Hindi lahat ng police nanonood ng TV.
Mm-hmm.
O, nung sinabi ni Presidente ngayon na staff ng PNP, yung mga tropa namin sa baba, busy yan, nag-operate yan palagi. Hindi nagpanood. So,
okay,
hindi,
so
pa naka, hindi pa nakascade down the line yung instruction niya yan na kagaling na sa, ang PNP sa drug war. So, one day na one is,
can so wanted to ask
you, please explain us all.
Yes, sir.
Kaya sana naman, hindi tayo sige lang hanap ng lapses. Sige tayo hanap ng butas kung saan yung pwede butasan ang PNP. Alam ko, karamihan dyan, puro butas lang hinahanap.
So, sir, hindi talaga nakababa sa MPD?
Yes, sir. No. At the time of the police operations were conducted, no directive has been handed down to the Manila Police District. It was only forwarded to us on October 14 in a written memorandum from National Headquarters disseminating the presidential directive for all PNP units to cease and desist from police operations. And only on that day that we have ceased and desist from police operations to include barangay clearing operations, tokhang operations, house visitations, and also arrest of drug criminals.